Hey everyone, how's it going? This is Kill 10 Rats. Welcome back to Legends of Eisenwald. Our conquering and killing spree continues. We have lost this area here, which actually means we will have to capture it again because this is something we still need to do for Otto, I believe. And also we have the mission to just, you know, for one, join the diocese, and for another, kill Falke, which I like. I very much appreciate this turn of events because it lets me do pretty much exactly what I try to set myself up to do ever since coming on this map, so I'm rather happy about that. Okay, let's go and just take possession of everything that isn't nailed down and kill all the Fichtens. There's one in there. Oh, no. God damn it. Well, while we're at it, let's have a quick look at what there is to buy. No, 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 no. Pretty much a lot of junk. Let's get the wound healing potion. You stacked with everything. Yeah, I think everyone has everything. This is a nice one on the other hand. Anyone of you have a crappy amulet? Melee defense, 3 initiative, range defense. Gregory the Wonder Worker. Well, does this have any melee defense at all? It does, okay. Let's just stick this on him. Oh, does it have willpower as well? No, it doesn't. Okay. Put it here. Anything else we want? Not in so many words, I'd say. There is Andreas von Fichten. Okay, even though you are my real-life namesake, I will have to unleash the Heinrich and slap you around a little. Oh god, that does not bode well for you, my friend. Are you gonna lose your pointy-headed girlfriend there on the first attack? And it probably won't go much better for your pokey sticky gentleman down in the back there as well. Nope, nope. Nope. Okay, maybe he'll survive this one. No, he's not going to. So you're in for a fun time next turn, my friend. Or rather, this turn. Whoopsie! Forgot about that one. Yeah. That was decisive, I'd say. And yeah, as you can see, our guys are, a few of them have leveled up and gained quite a few, you know, points of health and damage, and we have two-handed our guys here. Let's wait and see who gets hit. Yeah, I had a feeling it might be you. Shoot you in the back. Bye-bye. Okay, that's fair. Guards pike. Nope, not interested. Okay, you are dead. Hell, are you dead? Dude, why don't you heal your troops? You're right next to a church. Are you guys out of money? Because I'd advise you to heal your troops, because it's kind of ridiculous how easy of a time I'm having just murdering everyone here. Oh dear. Oh dear. But yeah, I appreciate that I'm pretty well geared and that my party is now pretty well experienced, but you know, I need the resources here and the experience and maybe a level up or two to do what I set out to do and like go after the final prize here. Okay, we'll capture the coal mine. And Johann von Zink has captured your building watchtower. Hey, how did I miss you, Johann Hennes? Don't you capture my watchtower. That's not sporting. Come on. Okay, there he is. And he's got a... Oh, that's probably him. Okay, he's got a few crossbows. Let's go after the Count Dracula looking dude. Okay. No, 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 no. Oh, okay. Fine. Alright. Let's horse around with you a little. You do that. Now you go take a nap. Sure. Why wouldn't I? And Deus vult. God's will be with us. Anyone I want to heal? I want to heal Olga because there is a decent chance that a crossbowman will take him down otherwise. Oh, this shenanigans again. Let's wait a tick. Oh, that's kind of you. Why? Sure, I mean, why not? Bye bye. Let's clobber this guy into the ground cooperatively with dear old Heinrich, or maybe. Actually, let's shoot him down so Heinrich gets a stab at this dude. Maybe. Oh, hey, you actually managed to down one of my people. Aren't you something? 38 only, that's not great. Well, maybe you should reevaluate my two-hander choice, or at least postpone it a little. Let's heal you back up. Okay, yeah, why not? That seems like decent enough damage. Okay, now they're all pretty much taking a fair bit of damage left and right here. Let's exorcise this thing here. Wait until the end of the turn. Write this fella down. And there you go. And I'm gonna... Oh, I have to go here. Okay, that's fine. You die as well. And then we get you down, and then we win. Oh, we already win. Okay. Samson's potion, spiked mace. Okay. That was a good haul. Castle Flach should be next, I suppose. But we will just quickly revive our people. Okay, anything we can buy here that's somewhat useful? A healing potion? What's this? Arbortel's magic. Yeah, we've already bought that once before and didn't really particularly need it. What do you have in here? That is ridiculous. Okay, the Fichtens, for all their money, aren't necessarily super prepared for this. Should make it a little faster then, which is nice. Let's take their healers out. Oh, they took a lot of damage during the siege. At least these two did. But yeah, I think I'm gonna switch Heinrich back to his sword and board setup, maybe. Because so far he doesn't seem super efficient with this. God's will. Oh, fantastic. Wait and wait. Oh right, we need to level her up so she becomes even more ridiculously expensive, of course. But yeah, our treasury can probably take it now that we have like 6,000 gold or something. How far away are you? 90 experience, couple of fights more, we should be getting there. Yeah, 6,200 now. Can't really complain about being broke. Okay, let's get the isolated farm under control and bald spot. Just so we can say we did. And just quickly in here again. I think there were some more people on the map I saw just now. Who's walking around here? Okay, nice. Nice of you to come. Good of you to join me, lads. Let's head on in here. Assault the gates. Oops, what's this back there? Okay, you are the unupgraded version. That's a shame for you. Really unfortunate. Let's go after you. And yeah, let's go after the ranged troops right away. Sure, why not? Not that it's strictly necessary, but might as well. Hey. Oh well. Let's just do this. Because that guy is going to run away. That guy is going to die, and so is this guy. Actually, are you gonna surrender now? Yep. Cool. So we captured that gate, and now I think it's time to have a word with the Steingatter guard. Where are you running? Hey! Thank you. Okay. Wow, they are not very well equipped. Oh, we have our ranged go first again. Let's take out their crossbows. Bye-bye, number one. Swing by here. So this guy can come around the back and attack. Oh, okay, he comes around the front. That's also fine. Couldn't have gone after this guy anyway. Should have, must go after this guy. Whereupon he almost dies. Ulgar teaches these two guy lessons. A lesson, not a lessons. And yeah, sure. God with us and whatnot. Oh, that was probably not the greatest reference to make. God with us on a map that features Wolfschanze and Eagle's Nest, but you know. Right, so Ogre gets a little pokety. Send this guy down for a nap, and okay, they are already breaking. Okay, there's... what the hell is this? They garrisoned the mine with... Oh, I'm so sorry, but you know, you guys are experience points, so I might as well, while I have the chance. Excuse me, very, very sorry about this, but I promise you it'll be over quickly. You probably won't even get to meet Ogre. Nope. There we go. Oh dear. Yeah. This is sort of what the second phase of the fight against the second wave in, what was it called, Wolfschanze looked like for me. It's like three of my guys left alive, and then they just murdered the hell out of me. Yeah, let's shoot the peasants down so we can get to the archers. And okay, this guy is going to come running. Okay, well, why not? This shouldn't really last long either. Let's go there and stab at ye from hell's heart. There we go. Well, I don't really feel like doing that right now. Okay, we're taking a little bit of damage, but that should be alright. Now you go sleep. And what our crossbowmen are doing. You can take this guy down if I start on him, so we'll just have you go down there and punch him in the head. Jesus Christ, that looks brutal. Wow. Okay, we're not gathering a hell of a lot of experience, but we are like closer than we were before. Okay, I got Steingatter, and let me get some more Fichtens. Fabian. Hey, hang on. Okay, can we... Which one of you is going to be first? Come on, let's stop dancing here. Howdy. Yeah, thank you. And about time. Alright. 20... Yeah, shoot this guy and then target him a little more. Oh, actually pretty low on health on this guy. Well, that's not good. So let's probably... Some need to throw a heal his way. Who am I? This guy? Okay, let's come to the rescue here. And... Oh, okay. Ah. Poison too, okay. Well, never mind. One and... Wow, how are you? Oh, okay, you... Yeah, of course, you took that damage from my archers. That's why you're so beaten up. Okay, oof, wow. Okay, we are taking a fair bit of damage here. Let's maybe try to mitigate that a little bit. You should probably get a heal. And so should you. This leaves you open to a ranged attack, but I can't really do anything about that. Okay, so Heinrich... is on the case here. Plonk. you go away. And... Well, I guess we'll just hammer you into the ground then. Are you still trying to fight or... Okay, you're still... You're still with it, you're still hip. Okay, how about now? Oh, wow. You are... surprising me. Since there's another one of these guys in the vicinity, maybe we should get a round of healing in, actually. They probably give up now, but we have some health potions, so it's not the end of the world. Yeah, that's fine. How did you get 28? Like, the how does the experience allocation work? This dude is like... Wow, what the hell did we just get? 1200. Okay, we just got a little bit of a cash infusion, I guess. Oh, she actually got a wound. That's not nice. How about now? Okay, you take a sip as well. Take two. Okay, that's fair. Go into Bird's Trail. Ah, damn it. I should have tried that first, but it doesn't really matter. Do we have a market here? We do. We can get a plus 50 health potion. Let's do that. And Hans von Fichten, maybe we can catch up with him before he goes anywhere significant. I'm guessing he goes to the village. Come on. You go to the village? Yes, you are. Fantastic. Nice of you to meet us here. Villages are particularly nice because they have these wonderful spots where we can use our horses. And I so like using the horses nowadays. Okay, no more healing for you. An ass whooping for you. Oh, that's actually probably the Fichten guy. Okay, he's not even going to die from that. That's disappointing. Wow. Some archer just tore a large chunk out of my healer, and there's another one up, so we're probably gonna lose a healer. Yep. Definitely. Not the end of the world, though. Okay. Anyone we need to heal already? I don't think so. Oh, wow. That was a nice poke there. He's doing the shenanigans again. The invulnerability thing. Stop that. Stop that permanently. Let's charge up a powerful strike to not lose this round and shoot him down, so next turn he should lose that invulnerability again. Do we have anyone who needs healing? Not in so many words, but we can throw a heal his way just because we can. Shoot. Yeah, we'll shoot the archer down here. Can we kill him? Yes, we can. Okay, fantastic. A little bit of collaborative riding again. Okay, you are going down, so I can go here. Oh, okay, I don't need to go there anymore. It would be nice if we found another blue weapon that wasn't a spear. We found this thing 3 times now. It's pretty good, but still. That is not incredible, actually. But there is, of course, again, probably a second wave in there. Wait, did we actually do anything in this town? I don't think we got to see the town's menu, did we? Oh, okay, there's not really anything to be gained here. So, Eagle's Nest we'll just leave alone, and they will, like, magically recapture the buildings again, of course. As you do. Right, let's heal everyone. Is there anything here for us to do? I don't think so. No? Okay. Okay, might have been mistaken then. Right, actually I'm going to... where is it? Where is Heinrich's consecrated sword? There it is, and I think that was his shield. The Bavarian shield, I guess. No, not really. Okay, do we want to capture the mine? I'm not even... why not? Yeah, why not capture the mines as well? Might just do that to annoy Lady Ursula. Oh, she has stationed another garrison down there. That is fantastic. How about you go lie down after a hard day's work? And we'll just continue with your colleague here. Oh wow, you survived. Damn, but you won't. And now I'm coming for you. And then you are going to be very scared. That was nice. Very, very nice. And in here. Peekaboo. More of the same. The Heinrich maneuver is in full effect here. Okay, let's go for this here. Oh, you survive. I'm thoroughly impressed, but unfortunately it's not going to last. Boink. Okay. That was pretty sweet and short. Alright, I guess we'll make our way up north now. Now that we've got everything in our grasp here again. I wonder, do we want to... Oh, we have everything, don't we? Well, I don't really want to kill Ursula. Because I'm a bit worried what that's going to do to the quest progress. What else do we have here? Shepherd's Hut. Berghut, that's up there. So we have to go here somewhere. And we have done the ruins and Gilgen. We have talked to the Castellans. So we know that we can talk to... We still have to go to Berghut. Okay, I think it's time to recapture that one castle that we lost. And then head off to Otto. Oh, hang on. Might as well. Just pop in quickly to say hello. Yeah. Like, the thing with capturing Eagle's Nest is that I'm not sure that's a great idea. Who's Mary Bart? Which mill? This mill? Cool, he's somewhere around here. That might have been a mistake, Mary Bart. Where is he? There's Dry Road. Nice! I think he's running up there. Yep, there he is. Excuse me, you seem to have an issue with me, and I would like to address this in a one-to-one meeting, and just give you a piece of my mind, or rather cut a piece out of yours and show it to you. Are you Mary Bart? You're Rudy. Who's Mary Bart? You are Mary Bart. That's fantastic. You're so merry, and your troops are so crappy. Oh my dear god. What am I to do with you, dude? Seriously? Still feeling merry down there? Yeah? And we got another heavy poleaxe out of this. Pretty sweet. This could be something for our boy here when he goes on foot. Can he actually use this? I think he can. Yeah, I think so. Let's just have these two become axe-wielding maniacs. And I guess we'll go recapture the castle, just because it will get us a little more money, as far as I know. Oh, there's Duramar making the rounds again. Oh, hey, who are you? That's nice. Don't go in the lake. It's like, he sees Heinrich coming and starts wanting to drown himself. Lutz von Zwischenküste. Hi, Lutz. How you doing? How you doing? Oh, sorry, that was the wrong target. Doesn't matter. Gonna crush you anyway. Okay. Now we go for you, and I guess the ogre cometh. Right, so. But I guess we have pretty much conquered all now, so we can find a... Oh, holy crap, I did not see that one. You've got to be kidding me, a complete full... Ooh, that changes things up a lot. Wow. Plus 20 for the entire army. So we can basically top everyone off again. And that should come in handy in these staggered battles, like the one in Wolfschanze, for instance. Oh dear. Hammer time! Can't touch this. Indeed. There we go. Hey, plus 14. Why is this guy getting this insane amount of experience? Does he have an item that gives him more XP or something? That's hilarious. This guy is just tearing it up. Oh god. Dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Really? You're making me do this game? Yeah, that was nice and easy. Let's get some more money. Okay, so I guess here's our target. Everything else is done. Let's get a move on, because we want to see what else the story has in store for us. We have spent a fair amount of episodes fighting. I hope that was okay with you guys, because I thoroughly enjoyed all that. The fighting in this game really doesn't get old for me. In fact, I'm rather looking forward to starting another playthrough once I'm done with mine, not exactly on camera, but I want to try out a harder difficulty. I want to try out a different character class, of course. All things to consider that you can just do in the game. What am I gonna sell? I have so much junk here, that's not even funny. Oh, the prices here are fairly horrible though. I guess we'll just dip into Cremena quickly to maximize our earnings. Unless I remembered that wrong. Yeah, that was nice. Sell the guard's pike, sell the other wing spear. Sell all this crap to make Heinrich become one of the richest men in this in this scenario. I just sold something that I didn't want to sell, didn't I? Oh well. Don't even know what was quickly glancing at the... Ah, I sold a nocturnal potion, probably. This sort of... This is so... you have to be so careful with clicking the sell button here. You can't really do it that quickly because it'll just jump a cut here and then you suddenly sell something that you don't mean to sell. Right, let's go do this then. Are we quite done yet? Almost. Okay. One more. And we do have someone's hat. Is there any takers for a hat? Do you have a hat? You have a hat. Okay. I think this hat might actually be better for her. Yeah, it is. Because this is only initiative. Okay, fair enough. Anything interesting here as well? Yeah, let's buy a healing salve. That's always useful. And holy crap. A chivalrous steed. How's this holding up compared to what you're riding? Actually, don't we have a pretty shitty saddle for you here? We do, actually. Let's get you a better saddle. And let's quickly compare the horses. Oh, you have the chivalrous steed, and you have the heavy war steed, plus 30, plus there's a... I think the defenses are better, and the attack bonus is also better. Let's get you a horse. Look at your horse. Your horse is amazing. Okay, sell this, and sell the saddle. And now we're done. And now we just... run like the wind! Okay, where do we have to go? We have to go all the way here. And then up into the mountains somehow? Yeah, this way, I think. This is still our castle, is it? It should be. It is. Give me my money. Give me my monies. Okay, time to throw down again. Oh, he hasn't even bothered to recapture White Pasture. What a lazy bugger. There he goes. Oh, he's got friends. Oh, there's actually probably a battle or two that we have to fight in there. I don't mind at all. Hello, guys. Oh, God, really? AI, what are you doing? What are you doing? Seriously? Second battle? Any better? Hey, you have a nice weapon there. Would you mind passing that to me if it's bloof? I'm looking for a decent enough zweihänder or two-hander or whatever. Like, this is more of a halberd type thing, I guess. Excuse me while I kill your Helga equivalent. Right. Deus Vult again. Hallelujah. And do we want the blessing? Oh, everyone took a little bit of damage. Sure, let's top everyone off. This is awesome. Ah, fantastic. I love this spell. Okay, go after this dude. Yeah, well, you're not even touching us in our armors. That's just hilarious. Poink! Hammer, come down. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Yeah, we're getting there. Oh, third battle. Hey, oh wow. You guys are courageous. I have to hand it to you. So, about that surrender. How are we looking there? Hey, guys? You don't want to do damage to me, do you? No, come on. Let's be civil here. Let's not... There's no need to kill you. I mean, not that we really mind. Let's just... Oh, there's actually only one guy with health missing. That's fine then. See if anyone gets hit. Ooh, hey, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch, stop doing that. Have an axe in your head. Dunk. Okay. Right. There we go. Have that castle back. And now I guess Captain Obvious is gonna make his little speech again, I suppose. Alright, so we have that castle. And I'm gonna get the watchtower. Now, we could go to Otto and end the war, basically, which I think is what we should be doing. And then once we have Crusader status, we can challenge the Order Master. Is that something we need? Holzwand? Where is Holzwand? We don't need that for kill for Pastor versus Wolves, so that's fine. Because I want to do Pastor versus Wolves and finish that. What are you guys? Oh, come on. You again? For Jorgen! I have some beef with these guys for killing my buddy, so I have to sort of go and gank them whenever I can. Which is fairly often. Hello there! How are you guys doing today? You feeling good? No? Okay. There we go. Okay, so let's see what Otto has to say to our offer of giving him the Orderlands. There we go. When you approach Mittelburg, the guards and the towers of the castle announce your victories with great blasts of a horn, and a chaplain blesses you with a cross in his hands. The gates open and a servant hurriedly guides you to the archbishop. Otto sits at a table reading from an old tome. He raises his head as you enter the room. Greetings, Heinrich. I had heard that you persuaded the wolves to pass their western castles to you. As we say, even heretics lend their ears to admonition if you add a sharp sword to your words. You have followed the instructions I laid out for you, so I believe in turn you have good counsel for me. But I'll tell you frankly, I want to see you amongst the warriors of Christ, amongst crusaders who will heal the world from the terrors of heresy, and I'm ready to consecrate you right away to that task. And what will it commit me to? Will I lay siege to attack Prague or fight against the Hussites? Your sarcasm is delightful, since we both agree that the truth is unnecessary. No, Crusader has a good ring to it. It carries with it status and, of course, the blessing of God. You can choose your battles, have no doubt about it. That sounds extremely convenient. Okay, so we are going to become a Crusader now, I guess? Ask about the consecration into Crusaders. Your Eminence, what should I do to be consecrated as a Crusader? The thing I have ordered you to do, start a crusade against the Baron von Klippe and eradicate heresy in Fichten. Ah, okay, so we have to actually capture that other castle as well. So we need to go and finish the Pastor versus Widow thing. That's cool. Okay, fantastic. I'm gonna do that then. But we're gonna do that next time. I thank you very much for watching. I'll catch you then, and bye for now.